हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम बैक टू जैकलेट एजुकेशनल चैनल। आई होप योर एग्जाम्स वेंट वेल एंड यू आर बिट रिलैक्स्ड नाउ, बट एट द सेम टाइम यू ऑल विल बी एंग्शियस टू नो अबाउट द ओवरऑल व्यू ऑफ ऑल द अपीयर्ड कैंडिडेट्स फॉर द एनवायरमेंटल साइंस पेपर। यस, सो विदाउट फर्दर डिले लेट्स स्टार्ट द वेरी फर्स्ट रिव्यू ऑफ यूजीसी नेट एनवायरमेंटल साइंस पेपर। So these are the reviews coming from the candidates, those who have appeared for today's exam, that was the June 2024 NET paper. So these reviews are taken from the candidates which are from our Telegram channel. These are the reviews. First of all, we'll read one by one. These are the comments from these people. So as per this candidate, the paper one was of moderate level, but paper two was of tough level. Similarly, other candidate says it was little tough when compared to the last time. So this type of comments usually we used to hear every time, that last time comparison, this was tough this time. So last time what happened is actually it was tough as compared to the last to last time. So that's why the cutoff went little bit low. But this time we don't know till the time we are not having the question paper. We will do the analysis also. And we will also make a mega review for this examination, from which you will be able to know how was the exam actually. So this is just the first review. Next, the review coming from one of the candidates is that time consuming due to many sequence and statement questions, and the questions were very diverse. So many sequence and statement types of questions were asked, that's why time consuming it was, and it was from the diverse field the questions were asked. So as we know, from the last 2-3 years, the questions are like sequence wise, statement wise more, the pattern has been changed, it is not that single word answer is given. Similarly, time was not sufficient as OMR marking was taking extra time. Yes, this thing which we have discussed in yesterday's video, that what are the do's and don'ts for the examination, because after a long gap, NTA conducted in the OMR based. So that's why in the do's and don'ts which you have seen in our last video, if you have seen, you would have done it properly, because it was mentioned how to utilize the time, how to use the time for the OMR marking, and how to manage everything. And next, one of the reviews was mera DI ka 3 question chhoot gaya. That means this candidate has left 3 questions from data interpretation. So these things will come into scenario if it was tough or not, but if it was not tough and if you're leaving 3 questions from DI, that means it's a great trouble. So you'll lose 6 marks, and that will hamper you in the results. If you see that, it is very important, 1 mark itself, it can reduce your chances from getting the NET or JRF, whichever is your goal. That's why this candidate was not able to manage time. So time management was the main thing which was faced by the candidates, and paper one was moderate, paper one was tough. So these are the reviews coming from the candidates. So this is the first review, as I said earlier in the beginning of this video. Proper mega review we will be making within 3-4 days. You have to wait for that. So we are collecting the data, and we are also having a poll in our Telegram channel. You can also join that poll in order to give your review, how the question were. So that will give you a hint that how the paper was. So more the reviews are given, more we analyze the question paper, then only we can give a suggestion that how was the paper. So now nothing to worry about. You have given the examination. Now just relax and wait for the answer key. I think it will take a little bit more time because it has been in the OMR based, and I hope they will be releasing it soon if it is possible. So we have to wait for the answer key, and then you can match with your own answers which you have appeared. I hope you will keep your question paper safely. So this was from this video. I hope you have got some idea how was the paper today. So see you guys in our next video. Till then, keep smiling and believe in yourself.